गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर दर्शना मोरे, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे वी विल सी इंटीग्रेटेड वीड मैनेजमेंट। इंटीग्रेटेड वीड मैनेजमेंट दैट मीन्स द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू और मोर वीड कंट्रोल मेथड एट लो इनपुट लेवल टू रिड्यूस वीड कॉम्पिटिशन इन अ गिवन क्रॉपिंग सिस्टम बिलो द इकोनॉमिकल थ्रेशोल्ड लेवल। इट हैज प्रूव्ड टू बी वैल्युएबल कंसेप्ट if in a few cases, though much is still to be done to extend it to the small farmer level. Integrated weed management, that means the combination of different methods like cultural method, mechanical method, biological method, chemical method, combination of different types of weed control method for the control of weed. Integrated weed management approach aims at minimizing the residue problem in a plant, soil, air and water. It includes utilization of combination of mechanical, chemical, cultural practice of weed management in a plant sequence so designed as not to affect on the ecosystem. So why the integrated weed management is necessary? Because one method of weed control may be effective and economical in a situation and it may not be so in other situation. No single herbicide is effective in controlling wide range of weed flora. Then some harmful effect like continuous use of same herbicide creates a resistance in a scape weed flora and causes shift in the flora. Then continuous use of only one practice may result in some undesirable effect. Example, rice wheat cropping system, Phyllaris minor. Then only one method of weed control may lead to increase in a population of particular weed. And indiscriminate herbicide use and its effects on environment and human health. So that's why the integrated weed management is necessary. Concept of integrated weed management, it uses a variety of technologies in a single weed management with the objective to produce optimum crop yield at a minimum cost, taking into consideration ecological and socio-economic constraints under a given ecosystem. It is a system in which two or more methods are used to control weed. This method may include cultural practice, natural enemies and selective herbicides. Advantages of integrated weed management: it shifts the crop weed competition in a favor of crop, prevents weed shift towards the perennial nature, prevent resistance in a weed to herbicide, and no danger herbicides residues in the soil and plant. No environmental pollution, gives higher net return and suitable for high cropping intensity. So the integrated weed management is necessary to reduce the environmental pollution, then a resistance of weed to particular herbicide, then reduces the harmful effect on human health, soil, air, etc. So that's why integrated weed management is necessary. In integrated weed management, we are using different types of weed control method like a mechanical method. In mechanical method, there are different types of methods like harrowing, then burning, chaining, etc. In biological method, we use different types of biological agent to control of a particular type of weed. In chemical method, different types of chemicals are used to control a specific type. Some of the selective herbicides are present in a market, non-selective herbicides according to the type of weed. We are using different types of chemicals to control of weeds. Then cultural method, in a cultural method, different methods like harrowing, then ploughing, planting, sowing, etc. So these all the combination of weed control method, mechanical, physical, chemical, biological methods to reduces or to minimize the weed control under the economical threshold level. Okay, thank you for watching this video.